Hang on.
I swear
I'm gonna be brief because I'm dying. Because I got shivved. A lot. I just want to get it on record that using force fields for doors in a space prison is a bad idea. You know what would have been better? Regular doors with locks. Locks that don't open when the power goes out. And those blue force fields look good, though. Every time I saw one, I thought, wow, I am in space. Still, though, a door made out of paper would have been better in the long run. Would have at least slowed him down for a second. Anyway, anybody not escaping or shivving me, get back to work.
Oh, I like this guy.
I call this first piece Turrets. It's an exploration of how we're all devices acting on simply expressed directives, inflicting pain despite our own desires.
This first piece of art is too awesome. So this one is called the Spear Cannon for some reason. Good idea, this cannon.
Those bullets were a metaphor for something. Take your time.
No. So that's a spear cannon. I thought you were going to spell sphere, not spear. Spear is kind of weird. So if you guys like this episode, hit that like button down below and subscribe if you're new to my channel. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye.